third night of Hanukkah. Tonight, people celebrated the Festival of Lights in the yard at Bayshore with a giant menorah lighting and gelt drop. Organizers call it the largest celebration of its kind in the state.